He's in there right now. Finally, I'm going to watch him play. I think the guy's going to have way more passes now based on having LeBron there and the freedom to move without the ball, get the ball, and then to find open guys. Because that guy can find an open guy. Like, he throws, you've seen him. The guy's got game. He is going to pass the ball like no other on that team. In fact, he passes better than LeBron James easily. The guy can facilitate and play. I have never seen a guy on the Lakers throw the ball full court passes except Magic Johnson like this kid. This kid can throw full length court passes, leads, lead bucket passes like Magic Johnson can. He can throw a pass the length of the court for a perfect strike layup or dunk every single night, and he does it. He can throw bounce passes the length of the court that work. So don't tell me he can't facilitate.